as this is the second section here, girls 1500 meters, our fastest heat on deck. Meanwhile, boys pentathletes, you will start high jump at 12:15. Girls pentathletes, you will start shot put, and that'll be behind the backstretch bleachers there. Now those are both at 12:15 p.m. So girls pentathlon, shot put, boys pentathlon, high jump. Madison Elliott representing Serrano on the inside there. She's your early leader here over the first 450 meters. Things in perspective, our first section, they came across at 2:19 with 800 to go. This group is at 2:13, 6 seconds faster than our previous section. Bill lap there again. I'm going to see how many we can get under 5 minutes here. Under 3:35. That was 82 seconds for that last lap. Go under 450 here for the victory in meet two. And that's Hailey Golmon, traditionally an 800 meter specialist. She has gone 2:13 before in that event. Transfer from Simi Valley, she'll be joining Westlake this spring for 49:47. definitely a negative split race where she ran faster on that second half. She had 74 second last lap.